Hey there! Ever had trouble with your Xiaomi device's Bluetooth acting up? No worries! Today, I'll walk you through some easy fixes to get it back on track. Let's jump right into it. Solution 1. Check for hardware issues. First, open your settings app. Then, tap on About Phone. Next, go to Detailed Info and Specs. Scroll down until you find Kernel Version. Tap on it several times to enter CIT or Hardware Test Mode. Scroll down and tap on Bluetooth Scan. Check if it's working properly. Go back to the main CIT page. Tap on Bluetooth. Verify if it's functioning. If not, contact Xiaomi Service Center. Solution 2. Turn on and off Airplane Mode. To do this, swipe down from the right side of your screen. Then, turn on Airplane Mode from Quick Settings. Leave it on for 30 seconds. Then, turn Airplane Mode off. Now, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Turn off Developer Options. Open your Settings app again. Then, scroll down and find Additional Settings. Next, tap on Developer Options. After that, toggle it off. Lastly, reboot your phone. Check if that did the trick. Solution 4. Reset Bluetooth settings. Open the Settings app on your Xiaomi device. Then, tap on Connection and Sharing. Next, scroll down and tap on Reset Wi-Fi, Mobile Networks and Bluetooth. Tap the Reset Settings button at the bottom. Now, enter your lock screen PIN or pattern if prompted. Tap OK to confirm. Your Bluetooth settings will be reset. The issue should now be resolved. And there you have it. That's how you can fix the Bluetooth issue on your Xiaomi phone. If this video helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching!